All right, guys, welcome back. Now, it's been a hell of a ride with this game on the channel. You know, we played it since day one. You know, we took a break from it. It was all right when it first came out. We had a good time. Definitely felt like a bit of a downgrade from Dying Light 1. And then, you know, the most recent update a few months back, we played it again. I think it was like last summer or something like that when they added the new nighttime, completely changed the game. So if you have not played Dying Light 2 since like it first dropped, it's a completely different game. The nights are just as good as they were in Dying Light 1. It was an awesome, awesome experience. But the one thing the game was still missing was guns. You know, people just really couldn't get past the fact that there was no firearms in the game. It was just so weird. But here we are, guys. The Reloaded Edition of Dying Light 2 is now available. They went ahead, and it's not just guns. They added guns. There's four different classes. I think you can get pistols, shotguns, rifles, and submachine guns. Bunch of new bounties where you can farm and unlock different tiers and different types of weapons and things like that. From what I've seen, I haven't played or seen. I literally just read through their little patch note things. And it looks awesome, guys. It really, really does. Before, the only weapons that we had that were projectiles were bow and arrows, and there was a crossbow in the game. So this is going to be awesome, guys, to see how the guns are fit into the lore. Now, I'm starting a new game plus because I kind of wanted to play from the beginning. If you log into the game from now till March 7th, you'll get a free gun in your stash. So that's the gun I'm banking on for the early game, because I don't believe you get access to the gun mission until you get to the second city, which is like after like the little prologue or whatever. So we'll probably get like the main gun stuff going, but I'm excited for this, guys. I'm excited to jump in, check this out, kind of see how the guns feel, and yeah, but we'll go from there. So if you guys do want to see more of this, best way to let me know is by smashing that like button. I know we've played this game a few times on the channel, so I get if you guys don't want to watch it again, you know, but if we're just do a couple episodes just to maybe check out the update, it is what it is. But if you guys want to see more, hey, we'll do more too. It just depends on you guys and, you know, how many of you guys actually are enjoying it. So thank you guys again. Remember, if you're enjoying this, smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, consider subscribing, and let's get into this, guys. Let's get into it. Now, I'm doing a new game plus. I don't know how this works. I've actually never done new game plus before. I read that they nerfed volatile abilities by 30% since the last time you played the game, just in case you wanted to face them head on. Yo, they were so OP, dude. Yo, the volatiles were scary, man. Dodge, I hope you're having a great night. I'm sorry you're sick, dude. Are you feeling better now? There it is, bro. There it is. And Will, thank you for the super chat, man. All right. Let's get it in. The save you've been creating is a previous day. Yeah, so it's pretty much saying there's a new version of the game. Yeah, I've never done New Game Plus, so it's going to be interesting to see. Now, I don't know. It said it's going to start me at a certain point, so I think it might skip over that, like, actual tutorial part where you, like, learn, or you, like, initially get into the city, but I don't know. We'll have to see. New game plus content unlocked, additional GRE crates, experience new infected population, search for the special encounters.
Aiden?
What the hell is that thing?
Finally. Been trying to reach you. You gotta help. They're gonna attack old Villador. And when they do, nobody there will survive. Nobody. This group, they host violent prize fights here in the city.
Oh, so we did that mission. That's the DLC.
What they're really up to is way more sinister. You see, they plan to release a chemical into old Villador. It's a stimulant their fighters already use. Turns them into fearless, merciless motherfuckers. But it would kill regular folks. There's only one way to stop them, and that's to infiltrate them. Qualify for the tournament and get your ass inside Carnage Hall. I'll find you there.
Carnage Hall DLC was actually a lot of fun. I had a ton of fun playing that. All right, so here we go, guys. Anniversary celebrations. I think this is the now till the seventh thing, but as you guys see, for a limited amount of time, you'll be able to find the free pistol in your stash. On top of that, we've added firearm challenges in Old Villador, along with special firearm community maps. I've never actually played any of the community maps in this game, so. But the star of the show of the update is firearms. Play survivor missions at Central Loop to build your armory. Let's see. So I. More anniversary. During the anniversary celebrations, we'll be rolling out new content weekly. Additional exclusive rewards await you. Earn the legendary Scorpio. Show off your love for Dying Light history with the Acolyte outfit and nighttime version of the tribal machete. Okay. And then Pilgrim Outpost. To claim your rewards, go to Pilgrim Outpost website to activate the special anniversary bounties, and then play them in the game. Okay, so welcome back, guys. We got a. Okay, so I got some. This is my gear from our previous playthrough. Yeah, I forgot we got the. Yeah, we're doing all right, guys. We're doing all right. So yeah, new game plus, you get everything. We don't got the glider though. I'm pretty sure they're gonna make that something that we have to earn again, because it would be pretty game breaking to have it this early. But we do still have our Michonne Katana, the Walking Dead weapons. We still have Michonne's Katana. We got the Gravedigger machete. We got Negan's knife and my crossbow. But reach the bazaar and wait for. Hakon's call. So let's get over to the bazaar. I want to see if we can get into our stash. Oh, shit. Forgot they changed the parkour up. It's not all floaty like it used to be. Why is there virals coming out? Oh shit. I do have the glider? Where? Oh, I do have the glider. Oh, so a new game plus you can... I don't even remember how to activate it. Press C. Okay. Rekeybound it. Oh man. Alright, never mind, guys. So new game plus, you start off with everything. Inhibitor container detected.
Bro,
your fucking head's gonna fall off, bro.
What a day. No freaking way I can do it.
Hey, bro. 5 years of learning and all for nothing.
All right, let me see. We got a stash in here. Yep, I see it. I mean, his goddamn head almost fell off, Chad. He was looking up so high.
Hey, that's the pilgrim.
Is it up top? The room I think it's up here. All right, let's see if we get access to this gun. Oh, there it is, guys. We got our gun. Thank you. You have successfully got the Haran pistol. Now, the only thing is we don't got no bullets. Is there a way to get... Okay, we got bullets here. They actually started us off with a bit of ammo. That's nice of them, guys. I was like, yo, watch them give me a gun with no bullets. But no, we got a gun and we got bullets. So we'll go ahead. We'll switch out. Switch out that. Equip the handgun. It doesn't do a whole lot of damage. 183. I mean, it's all right.
Fuck me. People will always complain. We're alive, and that's what counts.
Yeah, it hooked us up with bullets. I just want to go out. I don't want to waste much of the ammo because you know we might need it. I'm gonna save. Obviously, it's a gun, so we'll use it when we need it. But just kind of wanted to see how this bad boy works. Now. It being a gun, it's going to be loud, and I'm pretty sure it's going to attract, ooh. Okay. Okay, it feels nice. So you can block. I actually might have to switch those buttons. Feels weird now, because it's like... I had my block button set to something else, or right click, because it was always just melee weapons. So aiming down sights never really mattered. But let's see, controls, key bindings. So now it's like weird aiming a gun and not like hitting right click. Let me see. Actions, here we go. Block, aim. So we'll just literally switch the two. There we go. Yeah, see now, right click, gun aims. It's nice because it even has the reticle sway. That's nice. And then we can still block. That's our crossbow. All right, let's try out this damn handgun. That's gonna be the issue, chat. That's gonna be the issue, dude. You let that off, yo, all the virals are showing up, man. Yeah, you need a suppressor for real, dude. Whoa! But I gotta say, the implementation feels really good. Aiming feels smooth. Oh, I missed you so much, Michonne Sword. Is that a screamer in the daytime? So yeah, we got a gun. I don't want to waste the ammo for it. But we got a gun. I don't know when we would use it. because it's so loud. I don't remember how to use this thing, guys. The shield, wasn't I able to like shoot a beam out of it or something? I don't remember how this worked. No, there's other guns. Yeah, there's shotguns, there's assault rifles, there's shotguns, rifles, pistols, and SMGs. I wanted to test out this shield here again. This shit gets real so quick, dude. What the hell? Talk to the people in the bazaar to gain their trust. Before we do that, let's kind of just get a lay of the land. Yeah, we got a couple missions in here. We'll start off with a small mission. It's gonna take me a bit to get used to the controls again. Okay, so how much money do I have? 42K. Now, can't you repair your weapons? I don't remember.
The finest, the merch.
Repair weapons, yeah. All damaged weapons can be repaired. Is this new? I don't remember. But yo, we could straight up just repair weapons. Remember how you couldn't? Yeah, you can just straight up fix them now, guys. That is so good. Okay, but we need scrap. Yeah, we need scrap. We're not repairing anything right now. Does this guy sell scrap? He does.
You have a keen eye.
All right, let's check these traders, see if we can get our hands on some scraps.
Come here.
Is the dark zone necessary?
You promise.
So we'll go ahead. We're short a bit on scrap. So let's get a mission while we're out. We'll do some looting. I have that charm, the special charm. This one. When a weapon's durability is at 25%, this charm will increase the damage dealt to enemies by 40%. So I think they changed it. So it's actually the lower the durability on the weapon, the more damage this does. So yeah, the Korok charm is still a thing. It just has a different effect now because you can just repair your weapons. Oh, that's going to cost scrap. Okay, so let's not do that.
5 years of learning and all.
What's the problem?
Hey, aren't you the pilgrim they wanted to hang? Man. You were in luck there. I could use some of that luck. I'm Alberto's apprentice. Not for long, probably. It's the third time I'm taking a shot at this test. If I fail again, Craftmaster Alberto's gonna kick me out.
What's this test about?
Our goats. They're kept in cages because they eat crops. But life in cages makes them sad, and they give less milk. So I came up with the idea of a fence, energized with just a tiny bit of voltage. That would keep the goats under control, but let them produce more milk. I called this invention the electric fence.
So what seems to be the problem with this invention of yours?
I just need some electric parts. I'll dismantle them for resistors and other useful things. I'm missing a few parts, and they're not that easy to get. I'm worried I won't be ready on time. Maybe you could help me. If you find them for me, I'll give you one of my super cool inventions.
Nothing to do with goats, I hope.
Nah, something much more interesting. You'll see, as far as I know, they could be found in two places. One's an old hardware store on Fitzwilliam Place.
It's nice, so we'll be able to loot while we're
Alberto
there too.
Alberto says they'll be there for sure. But it's a dark place, full of turned creatures. You have to go there at night.
And the other option?
Whatever's left of military patrols. I know of one place south of Horseshoe, near the old electrical substation.
I'll see what I can do. I want to go out
and see what I can do. But I can't promise anything.
I would be very grateful.
Parts for Carlos and his groundbreaking fence. This ridiculous blockade. Hope he's still waiting at the bazaar.
Okay, so we need 20 electrical parts. We already have them.
Got a taste for city life yet?
I've been here and there.
You know, the best part is always happening in the center. And that's where we're going. I have a plan for how to get there. I'll tell you everything on the spot. Meet me on the roof near the main metro station.
Hudson, no way, dude. Just came in and dropped 50 gifted members on the channel. Hudson, that is way too much, brother. Oh my god. Everybody who receives one of those memberships, welcome to the family. Make sure you guys get those hearts in the chat. Hudson, how's your day going today, man? Jeez, man, that is ridiculously generous. I don't know what this is here. Oh, so help Pigram survivor missions. Let's see what this is. Survivor missions to reward you for helping people survive the post-apocalypse hellscape. Survivor missions reward you with tokens to be exchanged for exclusive rewards, including firearms. So these are locked until we do the lost armory quest. So we can't work on getting more guns until we do the lost armory quest. Seriously, man, that is crazy, brother. My man Hudson living the best life, dude. That's awesome to hear, though, man. Seriously. So we're gonna go check some of these stores. We'll see if we can find a hardware store. Yeah, right. What is this? No. This passes city to Hakon, and I need to find a way. Okay, in their patrols. We'll worry about Hakon later. Let's go see what, because we might be able to find a dark spot over here. Hardware store. So if you guys are playing this game though, and you're having issues with zombies just kind of coming out of nowhere, make sure you pay attention to the events that are going on. And if you don't like the events that are going on, you can turn them off. I don't remember where it was actually. So let me check and see, because somebody in chat showed it to me before. Where the hell is it? Community events. Yeah, so right here, make sure you turn these off. Because if not, like, they had a viral event that was just like, anytime you did anything, like a billion virals showed up. And I was like, oh my god, dude, what is going on? And it was because of a community event. So make sure you turn that off. Now, just making a lot of noise, though, that shit will aggro a ton of zombies. It will. On hard, at least. On the higher difficulties, the zombies are pretty, pretty relentless. A Spartan's fight with a dropping five gifted. Thank you so much, dude. You guys are insane, man. Out here showing so much love. 800 to 900 pounds. Dude, that's absolutely insane, dude. Let's see what this is. Yep, Forsaken store. So it was a volatile interact. I can hear it. So these are places we want to hit at night, because the volatiles will leave. And as you guys know, the volatiles are... are no joke. How would I rate this game 1 to 10? So now, in its current form, I'd give Dying Light 2 probably a solid 8.
Five years of
We're gonna sleep till nighttime and we'll head out at night and hit that store. Now we got guns, chat. We got guns. I don't have to go around. I can just go up these stairs next time. Good to remember. All right. Okay, so we got it. We do got to be careful. The nighttime in this game is now just as look. What the fuck? They're everywhere, bro. What the hell? Is just as terrifying as it was in Dying Light 1. Y'all don't remember, can they see your flashlight, dude? Impact, thank you so much for the re-up on the membership. Mark with the re-up on the membership. Spartan dropping another 5 gifted. And Desiree. Thank you for the membership. I really appreciate it. Yo, they're fucking everywhere. Clear out the store real quick. Keep trying to hit F to kick, and it's E. Mark's dropping another gifted, man. You guys are going crazy tonight. Thank you so much. Operation Green Chat, right? Alright, a couple. Not much loot that I'm seeing so far. But that Last of Us levels of loot right now. Looks like we got, what, 3 back here? So I got, we got time left on our inhibitors. Let me see. Oh, I stored Negan's knife, right? We'll go sword. Oh. What? You guys see that? We like hit its head up against the thing here. Let's see, come on, we gotta give me some good stuff. Keep something in my eyeball. Electrical parts. Wiring. We're looking for scraps. Come on, baby. Out of date candy bar and blades. Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. One scrap. Are you fucking kidding me? Desiree, thank you for the super chat. Just joined the party. I hope you're having a good night. There it is. Okay, so not much in the realm of scraps. Now, I think to get scraps, if I'm not mistaken, I think you can break down weapons for scraps, right? Or dismantle things for scraps? Because this was not it. Let me see here. So many special infected, dude. Let's go up on the rooftops. Exploder was created a noise source. I didn't even know what happened, Chad. I just lit him up. Just thinking about trying to get in this building here in Luton. Fucking everywhere, dude. I mean, we could probably hit these during the day, just due to the fact that Let's see what's up here. Might be another shop up here. No. Let's see if we got any weapons we could dismantle. Okay, so as you guys see, we got our bow here. Yeah, we got some of these low-tier weapons here. So we'll dismantle the... Oh, that was Herman's... Yeah, dismantle the shit out of that. Paperclip. The dirty katana. 7 scrap. It's not bad. I was thinking about breaking down some of these artifact weapons now, but I don't know. I feel like they're lower level and we're going to get better stuff. So I don't need to hold on to these. Like some of this cool, like this barbarian sword, I'll probably keep. I don't know, man. It's like they're special weapons to me. I don't want to get rid of them, guys. Like we could probably get rid of the high tech though. I don't know. Like this, it's only level 3. This is level 4. Like, I don't know, they just meant something to me, you know what I mean? Mark, thank you for the super chat, brother. Was catching up with your Sons of Forest. I hope you're enjoying it, man. It was such a good time. Yeah, I'm having a hard time though, like actually getting rid of stuff. Does anybody else have this issue? We could take all these out. All right, so how many scraps are we sitting at now? Oh, 101. 101. So we could repair a weapon, no problem. We got the electrical parts. We'll go turn that in. We'll sleep. We'll head out in the morning. I know I should scrap them all. I know. It's hard, guys. Michael said, brother, I'm a digital pack rat as well, so my advice is not. Yeah, so this outfit I got is from the DLC. Yeah, we won that fight tournament. We became the champion. I forgot how to use this shield, though. It used to have like a elemental thing to it, but I don't remember how to use it. Let me test it on this guy. Cut the fuck out of him, dude. Only legendary stuff should be spared.
Hey, over here. Help. Water. You hear me? Nobody's
doing. Got a mission up there. Who the hell are you, lady? Oh, no, yeah, we're not trying to fast forward to nighttime. I didn't even realize we ended up this far away from the bazaar.
Just let me go. It's easy.
You got a bruise? I'm telling you, you got beat up and didn't even realize it. All that adrenaline.
kid, man.
You're a dead. Get some!
Wait, this isn't the fucking bazaar? Where the hell am I? Climb the fucking fence, bro! Climb the fence! No, that's the PKs. Where am I going? Alright, yeah, so it's the mark. Holy shit, William, thank you so much for the cute super chat, dude. I really, really appreciate that, man. And then DMC with the humongous super chat also, brother. Need to find Samurai. There's a game coming out, Ronin, next month, DMC. I'm pretty excited to check out. I feel like that's going to be awesome. We also played Ghost of Tsushima on the channel, too. That was a blast. Seriously, guys, I really appreciate all the love, man. You guys are going insane. Have I played World War Z? Yes, I've actually played World War Z on the channel before with subscribers. It was a good time. It is a bit arcadey for me to kind of play over and over again. Not really my type of game. Damn, she'd die. Let's go turn in these parts.
Here.
I don't know how to thank you. One more thing. Could you help me set up my show? My installation's right outside the main entrance.
I was like, what the hell do you mean, dude?
Turn it on, please. I'll go get Alberto. Wait till he sees it. Meet me by the goat pen, then. Near the wall.
Doesn't it cook the goat, dude? My man invents that post-apocalyptic barbecue. Item, dude.
Everything all right?
No, it's grilled. The goat is grilled. I'm such an idiot.
What happened?
I must have overcalculated the voltage.
See, he's useless.
I'm sorry. I don't know how I could get it so wrong.
I told you it would be a waste of time.
Why? I don't think so. This is very, very... It has big, huge...
You're saying it has potential?
Potential, yes. It could be an effective weapon.
A weapon?
It's a ready formula. If you just use it on a weapon, it could raise your odds against turned creatures. The brave goat gave its life to science. There's dinner for everyone. And you? I take you as a... and pronounce you a... Hey,
Craftmaster? Really? Oh my gosh, thank you. Thank you.
We'll talk later. Come, Vincenzo.
I can't thank you enough. Here, take this.
We better gut and skin that goat, dude.
Come around to my Craftmaster workshop.
Sure, thanks. Just, watch yourself out there, okay?
No worries, friend.
So are our mission rewards, I wonder if they're going to be scaled to the new, like, my current level, you know what I mean? Max, thank you for the super chat, dude. The goat died, watch out, everybody. Yo, listen, I didn't kill that goat, though. I just turned the power on.
You're new here.
All right, let me see. Okay, yeah, so we got to keep all of our skills. As you guys see, I'm pretty close to maxing out. Crowd runner. Rotate jump. Yeah, we got a couple of those that we still got to hit. So I haven't hit legends yet. I mean, acquire all the combat skills and parkour skills to unlock legends. Yeah, so I've not unlocked legends. Man. But we will be able to do it, though. Unmark this. Wait, hold on. What is this? Story quest peacekeepers? Yeah, we got to go meet Hakon. Let's go do that real quick.
The first tournament in three
years. Oh, no. Let's go repair.
The toughest fighters in the city.
Finally.
Everything you need.
Not that it lasted for very long, obviously.
Okay, so that bad boy's repaired. This one I'm not too worried about right now. Yeah, see, this is the stuff we got to work on this time around, guys, is like the upgrades for things. Like, a lot of my normal tier things are just so weak. Like my weapon mods
are
super, super
weak. Need to find you a samurai
weak.
Game, bro. How was Sons of the Forest? Noticeable changes or additions?
So far, though, I would say Sons of the Forest changes, you could definitely notice them quite a bit. Yeah. Yeah, see, we need large infected trophies, the spark. Yeah, we're gonna have to start actually upgrading all this stuff. Like I said, I never put any time or into it, so
you're worrying about something.
I upgraded my weapons pretty good, though. Let's go see what Hakon wants.
Once upon a time, people only had bows, arrows, and spears, and they managed to survive.
Why did you start making potions?
My mother worked.
I can.
You're a better climber than one crazy girl I used to know. She was something. She even wanted to climb the tallest building in the city, the VNC Tower.
Was she one of your wives?
Almost. Too hot-tempered, even for my tastes.
What about this passage to the center?
Right. Look, from this roof, you can clearly see the Peacekeeper's base.
Iron Bear, what's going on? How you doing?
Wait, you brought me here to take a look at the Peacekeepers?
The PK are your ticket to the center. I told you the only way to get there is through the metro tunnels. I'll go inside and draw their attention away from the platform.
Then you enter the Metro Technical Station. There's an airlock there. We'll take it together to the central loop.
We can't just ask them to let me through?
No chance. Right now, each new face they see belongs to a suspect in their commander's murder. They know me. I trade with them sometimes. I deliver lamps from the girls, or goods from Dark Zones. There might be a few infected there. Nothing a pilgrim can't handle, though. When you get to the main station, let me know. Now you better get some sleep. You'll head out at night, when there's less infected in the tunnels.
Of course. Come on, dude. They always want to do this shit at night. Oh, it's gonna be dangerous, man. It's gonna... What? Hudzo, no way, dude. Hudzo, that's way too much, bro. Two times 50 gift. Oh my god, Hudzo, no. Sorry, seriously, holy shit, man. That is absolutely insane. Hudzo, listen. You've done so much for me, my community, my channel. That is, like, you don't understand. Like, you've already done so much, man. I don't even know how to even thank you for something like that, man. Like, everything that you've done for me, my family, my channel, like, it you don't understand how much that shit means, man. And that right there, dude, is just, that's too much, dude. That is so much. I don't even know what to say. Because thank you is not, not suffice, dude. Holy shit, hearts in the chat, guys. That is 100 members just from Hudzo. Like, I can't even, I wish my damn interface was working. All of you guys tonight, so many super chats, so many memberships. DMC, Mark, Max, you guys, like everybody, seriously. William, I've just completely lost your minds and are just showing so much love. Fuck, dude, that is crazy. We're gonna die.
There's a creature I haven't seen before.
What does it look like?
Not a big one. Extremely fast.
Probably a bolter. You can find some interesting stuff on them. But catching one requires serious hunting skills. Now is not the best time for this, Aiden. Head for the tunnels.
Here we go, guys. Of course, doing it at night, dude. I hear the deep breathing of a... volatile. Ow. MC, I appreciate you, brother. Seriously, man. All right, well, let's get in, baby. Oh, hey, listen, guys. Yeah, I mean, I tell you guys this all the time. You know, like so many of you guys, you do. You go so above and beyond, and you know, you support me and the community like so much. But I don't want any of you guys who are saying, like, I know the world, Chet. I mean, I live in the same world as you guys. Shit is insane. Shit is so expensive. Inflation, just it's crazy. You know what I mean? I get it. So the fact that you guys even take minutes out of your day to just stop in my stream, say hello, drop a like, you know, that's all I could ever ask for. And you guys don't understand how much even that supports me more, like, than any of you guys could ever know. Like, the fact that you guys are just sitting here listening to me babble this BS right now, that you guys are like, yeah, dude, just play the fucking game and shut up. No, like, literally, you guys do so much for me just by being here. That's it. The fact that you're just here, that's it. That's all you need to do. And it helps me out so much. I can't even begin to explain it. So just because you can't do memberships or super chats, don't feel any less of a viewer. You are just as important. Just as important. Patrick with the gifted, man. Thank you, brother. Kenneth with the super chat. People are making the world a better place tonight. Showing up. You guys are insane. Absolutely insane. Michael and Arizo, guys, thank you for the gifts. We got this, chat. We got this. Nothing crazy in here. No volatiles, right? Update is, it feels good. The guns are cool. We only have a pistol right now. Okay, so what, one? Just the one? Two. Turn. Woo. That motherfucker had me bobbing and weaving in real life. What? John with the gifted, brother. Thank you, man. YVNG dropping 10 on the channel. Seriously, thank you. Oh my god, guys, you guys are absolutely out of control. Out of control. Monet dropping a gifted. Michael coming in dropping 5, dude. You guys are.
I'm in the tunnel.
Okay. Now watch out for the infected. There might be a few, or a few dozen. I'm already in the PK base. I'll throw a UV flare through the vent, and you'll see how to get to the main station.
Got it. Go with the UV flashlight, the katana. Hanzo man with the super chat, brother. Been going through some stuff. Lost my best friend about a month ago. I used to watch him play games all the time. He reminded me of him. Much love and support, brother. First of all, I'm so sorry to hear that, man. You know, and the fact that I could, you know, become someone for you that could fill such an important gap to you, obviously. Man, that's an honor, dude. That's an honor and a privilege, brother, and I appreciate every second of you being here, man. Everybody, community appreciates all the love and support you show, man. It's absolutely, there's no words for it, man. There's no words for it. Thank you. Chill, brother, what's going on, man? Oh, with almost 2 years, dude. 2 years. All right, we're going to clean these guys up here. We could probably actually sneak. No, we got it. No sneaking, chat. We got it. Is he not dead? Nope. He's definitely not dead. Yeah. What the hell was that game you were playing earlier? It looked older. What was that game? Forgot the name of it. It looked like it was from the olden days. Yeah, the boxing game. Yeah, what was the name of it? Mason is cool, dude. Just dropped 10 gifted, man. Thunder Ray? Is it an older game? Mason, seriously, brother, thank you so much for that, too. Man, you guys, hundreds of members tonight, guys. It's a volatile. Okay, I'm gonna have to pop my All right, let's pop that inhibitor real quick. It's a retro style boxing game inspired by Punch Out. I seen it earlier. I was like, what the heck is this, man? Kenneth with the 20 months, man. Good things come to good people. Man, you guys bless the absolute hell out of me, man. There's so many times I can't tell you guys I feel like I don't deserve it. Like, I don't, like, what I do for you guys just doesn't even hold a candle to what you guys do for me. And I feel like it's such an uneven trade, man. I feel like it's such an uneven trade. And I wish I could do more for you guys. I try my hardest, but, man, it's a losing battle, dude. A losing battle. Alright, we're good. Did I hit this bag? No. Nice weight, Sigs. Sandy, thank you so much for the super chat. I want to thank you for your service, and I just simply want to say thank you for being there. Hey, thank you for being here, Sandy. And thank you so much for that. I really appreciate the love. I really do. And we're in a bad spot right now, guys. For real, for real. All right, we're good. We're good. So I don't know if this one's gonna stay looking that way. If so, we'll be out of nope. Mason, what, dude? There's no way. Just dropped another 10 gifted, man. I love you all. The communities that Brian built here is amazing. And we appreciate you being here, dude. You guys are absolutely crushing. Road to one, oh man, guys, there's so many things that, you know, doing this YouTube channel when we started out that I'd never thought would be possible, and it's just things I'd never in a million years think would happen. You guys just every day make me feel like, you know, things like that are possible because I just have such a great community. You guys are so amazing. It does kind of make me feel like, you know, anything's possible, where never in a million, we're fucked. Never in a million years did I ever think, you know, something like this would ever happen. I'd ever even get 10% of where we're at now. God. Okay, we're fucking fighting. Good shit. Oh, crap.
People are making the world a better place tonight and showing love.
Stop being an asshole, dude. Got him. Okay, so he's down. He was the real problem. Oh my god. Ow, fuck. Here we go. They got real quick. And the thing is that the slow walkers, it's not like they're that fat, but when they mob you, man, you just, it's just, it's a very, there's a lot of pressure. A lot of pressure, man. Should have busted out the gun right there, guys. Should have busted out the gun. For those of you guys who haven't seen it yet.
Right, yeah, I got it. I got to the flare.
Look around. The technical tunnel to the main station should be well lit. I've already lured the guards upstairs. I'll chat them up while you get inside.
Okay, so the weapons do scale with your level. That's what's up.
Oh shit.
Fucking spitter, dude.
Akon, your situation here. Akon!
Hit shots, dude. Hit shots, hit shots, hit shots. Of all my shots. Either that, that. Ooh, shit. I've forgotten the harder difficulty too, the special affected can be quite tanky in comparison to like the lower difficulties. Oh, Arizo, thank you so much for dropping the 5 gifted. And Mark with the super chat would love to shake your hand, IRL. Hey man, we talked about this plenty of times. Obviously I think if I get, you know, big enough and enough people show interest, I was like, oh, I might do like a meet and greet one day or meet up, or just like if I go to like a special event like a PAX or something like that, you know, and get a booth or something and you guys can come and we could all hang out and bullshit and shoot the shit and meet IRL. That would be awesome. I mean, I'd love to meet so many of you guys. That should be crazy. Okay, we can hear the guards. Make all the fucking noise, why don't you? Yeah, we do gotta get some better healing items too. Damn, these little heal bandages do nothing. Doesn't sound good, guys. I say and I think about like this, the apocalypse for Dying Light. Walking Dead, I could do. Dying Light apocalypse, though? I don't even know if I would want to survive that one, sadly. I would probably just be like, nah, I'm good. Just take me the fuck out. Patrick, thank you so much for the gifted, man. And again, I hope you're feeling better, brother.
Damn.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Where did he come from?
Brody, I'm feeling good, man. Feeling good today.
Fucking bizarre riffraff.
More like a renegade spy.
Doesn't look like a renegade.
I love that you can turn your flashlight on and off in the middle of these fucking cutscenes because some of them are quite dark.
He's awake. What were you doing at our base?
I'm only trying to get to the city center.
The center? The tunnel's gonna be closed until you hand over Lucas's killers. Bizarre scum. How is it that you lot saw nothing, heard nothing, and you managed to forget about the ban on passage? Maybe we'll start punishing you by cutting off your hands. That would improve your memory, huh? What were you doing 4 days ago?
I'm a pilgrim. 4 days ago, I was 100 kilometers away.
Enough, Anderson. We need the truth, and you won't get it through coercion.
But Commander Lucas is dead,
and now I'm in command. You've read the reports. A pilgrim appeared in the bazaar yesterday. It looks like he's not lying. Leave us, Sergeant. I want to talk to him alone. Where did you come from?
From Crossdale River.
That's over 1,500 kilometers from here.
It's actually more than 2,000. The freeway bridge has collapsed. There are no straight paths.
And you've managed to make it so far away. Impressive. What's it like out there these days?
It sucks, dude.
What's it like outside the walls? You never know where danger's gonna come from. Always new territories, new threats.
And you came here to take shelter?
I came here because I'm looking for someone. And a lot of people are said to have survived in Villador.
You're looking for someone? Maybe I can help you. But not for free.
I'm used to trading. What do you need?
No nonsense. That's good. The tunnel will be closed until I find our commander's murderer. Commander Lucas. His body was found in the bazaar. Horribly mutilated. The people of the bazaar aren't making this easy. They're proud and loyal. They refuse to turn anyone in. But command has lost its patience. I have orders from the top, Pilgrim. If the inhabitants of Old Villador continue to revolt, our army will come here and burn the bazaar to the ground. Now, I'd rather avoid that.
And what do you need from me?
Lucas had a weapon. A rare set of brass knuckles called the Lazarus. This is the key to finding the killer. If you learn anything about the Lazarus, tell me, and I will most certainly return the favor. It's worth a lot, and we didn't find it on his body. I think someone from the bazaar may have appropriated it.
So if I find that weapon, you'll let me through to the center?
It's not that easy. Villador suffered much. First, it was isolated from the outside world because of infection. Then the walls became its salvation. But people here learned not to trust easily. I won't open the passage until I've caught the killer. But if you can find the Lazarus, I'll remember that. You'll be the first one through, once justice is done.
Sounds as if I have no other choice. I'll try.
Look around. Ask people. And don't come back empty-handed.
Good luck.
There it is. What time is it right now? It's 9 in the morning. Where will you get it for?
Come over after work. Hey, Hakon. Are you there?
Aiden, buddy. Good, you're alive.
Yeah, I got caught and questioned.
Good. There will be a rebellion. They didn't kill you. Meet me outside.
Check this.
I want to see if they have any. So I wanted to upgrade my heals. Yeah, this is the one we want to go with. So we need large infected trophies. Does it tell you? Yeah, so source demolishers, volatiles, and hives. But why? Okay. So we need large infected trophies for everything that's good. Oh, I forgot we had the camouflage grease, guys. Mollies, large infected trophies, paraglider upgrades, miltech. Damn it.
Tell your friends to stop here.
I'm really not trying to farm large infected trophies though, guys. That doesn't sound like a good time. Let's see here. We need to get better heals. Now, can I craft those just in my inventory? The heal? Yeah, we could do these right here in my inventory. Okay, so we'll do those. We also got these better mollies. We got the better bolts. Impact bolts, apply blast. Oh, hold on. And then, so we could swap these for these. And then camouflage grease, immunity boosters. We'll be good with that. No. Activate it on a perfect block. Oh, okay, I'm tracking. So we got to do the perfect parry in order to get it to activate, and we have to also have these. Charge by killing enemies or by blocking or parrying attacks. Activate with boom boom. Applies a toxic effect. That's pretty cool too. And this one is the shock mod, which we need batteries for. Let's see, does she? Shit, you got batteries for sale, lady?
Doesn't selection dazzle you too much?
Of course not.
I hope your purchases do you proud.
Time is running out, Carl. You don't hand over the killer, we'll raid the world. So the wind.
Brian, if you were to go back and tell me three words, what would you do?
I want to go back and tell my 18-year-old self three words. I don't know. Invest in Bitcoin. Invest in Bitcoin. Yeah, that's a good one. The crazy thing is, I had a chance to invest in Bitcoin in 2009. One of my buddies got into it back when that shit was like a penny.
So, what did they want from you?
I was like, nah, I'm good, bro.
Ader said he might let me through to the center, if I help him.
What? What are you supposed to help him with?
He wants me to find Lucas's weapon, the Lazarus. Went missing from the crime scene. He believes finding it will help find the killer.
The Lazarus, huh? Fancy set of brass knuckles, right? I know a guy who trades stolen goods and other shit he gets from thieves.
A fence?
Part-time fence. Full-time scammer. An artless one, too. He's got half the city after him for debt right now. If anyone in Villador is fool enough to buy a peacekeeper weapon, it would be him.
What's his name?
Hubert Kerbatsos. Also known as Half-Ass Hubie.
Every day
he sets up shop in the nearby windmill and waits for customers. Probably selling booze and weed to the PKs. If you want to find the Lazarus, talk with Hubie. I'll chase down some other leads.
Okay, let's keep in touch.
Now, I don't know if you can upgrade the gun. I didn't check, actually. Let me see if we can upgrade this gun. Ow.
Bite the bullet, John.
I don't recall seeing upgrades for it, though. Maybe, like, the other...
You made the right stop.
Upgrade... How do you upgrade your weapons? I don't remember. Oh, don't you gotta like crap? No, how do you upgrade weapons? I remember there was, we upgraded these weapon blueprints, but I don't remember how the hell we did it. Oh, right there. Upgrade blueprint. So right now, my Michonne sword, what is the damage on it?
Pleasure doing business.
444. If I upgrade her blueprint for it.
You'll find plenty here.
Again.
Here. I think it'll just be the same. It'll be a waste of parts right now, so I'm not gonna worry about doing that right now.
Thanks for
stopping. So you can't upgrade individual weapons. We're just gonna have to get better guns later on. Oh yeah, I forgot the grappling hook in this game isn't the same. It's more Spider-Man Tarzan, less Batman. Hubie?
Hubert?
Nah, not me. I'm waiting for Hubie too, so get in line.
Got it. You know when he'll be here?
Maybe in an hour, maybe two. You never know with old half-assed. That said, he's got the best moonshine. So, worth the wait.
Nothing to do but wait, I guess.
Hey, you Hubert?
Who's asking? I want to thank you for your service. And I just simply want to say thank you for being there.
Aren't you?
Hey, Hubie, you got a special customer. It's that pilgrim from the bazaar.
Wait, I just want to buy something.
So, that was Hubie, wasn't it?
Yep. Apparently had an urgent appointment with another customer.
Really, Hubie, dude?
What? Yeah,
sure.
Hakon, he's running away.
Nah, sounds like Hubie. Oh, wait a second.
We went real far, guys.
Axel's running to the northeast.
Why didn't that work? Why didn't that not work at all?
Faster, Aiden. You almost got him.
Is it open yet? I need to get myself a new weapon.
Hakon, he's not here.
Impossible. I saw him right there. That little weasel must be hiding. Look around. Oh, wait, I see him. He's climbing. See that GRE building? He's climbing to the roof.
I just want to talk!
Yeah, bro.
Don't hurt me! I don't know anything!
About what? I haven't asked you anything yet.
I don't know anything about anything, I swear!
I'm told that you're a fence,
A fence? No way! A reseller, maybe, but...
I'm looking for the Lazarus. Yeah, it used to belong to Lucas, the late PK commander. And don't try to tell me you don't know who Lucas is.
Well, then I won't.
You know anything about the Lazarus?
Are you kidding me? Even if I'd been offered those brass knuckles, I would have refused. I'm not an idiot. That weapon is way too hot.
How did you know the Lazarus is a set of brass knuckles, I didn't say that.
Come on. Everyone knew about Lucas's little love glove. He was always showing it off. If anyone thought I had him, they might also think I killed Lucas. Which is bullshit.
Yeah, but someone tried to sell it to you, right?
I told you, Okay, fine. Maybe someone did, but I can't say who. Client confidentiality.
Stop fucking around. Tell me, or I...
Her name is Maya. I met her in the tenement building at Meatpacking Square, near the old butcher shop. But I don't know anything else. Leave me alone. It overlooks some army barracks or some shit.
All right, I can find that.
Brian, I've never played Helldivers 2. Yeah, we haven't tried it yet.
Hey, Hakon. Hubert said someone tried to sell him the Lazarus. Do you know Amaya?
No. Strange, because I thought I knew all the women here.
I'm headed to Meatpacking Square.
the Meatpacking Square. It's a fucked up place. Throw some barracks there. The army set up in 23 when shit went south.
She's supposed to be in one of the buildings that overlook them.
Okay. Stay in touch, bro.
Guys, so they added new gun missions, like challenges, to the map. And this is one of them. It says that we have to clear the GRE building of infected with limited ammunition. Let's try it out. So we got all the guns. Smooth. Kidding me, dude?
Some stuff. Lost my best friend about a month ago. Used to watch him play games all time. You remind me of him. Much love and support, dude.
The Streamlabs is so busted. Top floor is clear, right? Ah! Well, it says search convoys for ammo, too. Yeah, yo, that's not easy, guys. That is not easy. James, I'm glad you're enjoying the State of Decay stuff, dude. Yeah, I got to get some more episodes recorded of that. I know people are waiting. Yeah, you can see the gun challenges marked on the map here. Nah, especially if they make you fight a freaking volatile at the end, that shit is no joke.
Fuck you, okay?
Is it a paid expansion? No, you're talking about for this game? I didn't pay anything. I think it was free.
Yeah.
Unless they just automatically charge my credit card or something, but I think it's just free update. That shit sounds so... We just got a new chess piece, level 7. And we gotta dismantle like all of this crap. Why do I have all this? Keep this one for my brawler set. We got that. I didn't even realize how ridiculous my inventory was. I'll dismantle that stuff here in a little bit. See, I got like level 7 gloves and shit here. Plus 11 damage range. So I wonder if the range damage buffs now apply to guns, guys. So, yeah, because right now I was sitting there thinking, like, man, my gun damage. Yeah, if you want to spec into gun damage, I'm pretty sure it's buffed by the Ranger sets. Have your shit hitting good. Six, nine, 10, 5, 6, 8. These are fives. Got 6 tank. 6 range. Yeah, we'll keep the brawler. I mean, thing is, brawler doesn't even affect my god darn sword either. It only affects my one-handed weapons, which I'm not even using right now. Loud ass kids, man, are gonna get 8 because they're being ridiculous. Their parents did not teach them well. Good apocalypse manners. Yeah, did your parents not tell y'all to be quiet?
Hey kids, I'm looking for a woman named Maya. Hey, what's so funny?
Maya ain't a grown up. She's just a plain old girl.
Hold on. You were the one trying to sell a PK weapon to Hubert?
Yeah, but the jerk didn't want it. Got all freaked out and chased me away.
How did you get a hold of a peacekeeper weapon?
We all found it. Was wandering around with these punks and ran across a corpse. Happens a lot. He was totally dead. We searched him, and I took the brass who's a watsits because I figured someone would pay a pretty penny for him.
Maya? I need that weapon. It's very important.
You expect me to just hand that brass Hoosie Whatsit over? Are you nuts?
The Hoosie Whatsit's real name is the Lazarus, and it belonged to an important PK. We might have a war if I don't return it. You could help us find a murderer.
Okay, I'll give you this stupid thing. But for 500.
That's a lot of money, kid.
Of course it is. Life's damn expensive. I have to buy water and a marker for my brother. He's turning 12 soon, you know.
I can give you 10, and that's my last offer.
Deal! Nobody wanted to buy it anyway.
Man, he just hit it with the like, that's how my wife lowballs, chat. She has 500, he's like, I'll give you 10. What? That little girl, she was like, I need water for, in the apocalypse, I need water for my brother. And she was like, I need 500. And he was like, I'll give you 10. And she was like, deal. Savage, dude. I'd have gave her the full 500. Yeah, I got, well, how much do we got? 38,000? 500 and, yeah, we could.
Give her 500.
It wouldn't let me. Just, the character was just like, I'll give you 10.
I have the Lazarus.
Get your ass to Edward. It'll make the perfect birthday present for him. Though I have no idea when that prick was born. I'll be near Metro Station.
Okay.
Are you?
He's not a savage. I would have gave her. I would have gave her the full 500, guys. Yeah, I would have gave her the full 500. I'm just saying. Yeah, I would not have gypped that little girl. No. 10. How do you guys want to? Oh, so that range dude there, let's hit him with the Blicky 9000. His whole arm off, chat, the other guy. GRE anomalies are now revamped. There are several levels to them, and they get stronger each time you defeat them. Jesus, dude. Let's see what kind of goodies we can get out of here. Lieutenant gloves, level 7, tank, and some brawler pants, level 7. Those are actually quite nice. Yeah, those are quite nice. Only issue is we're rocking the two-hand. poison is no joke. I got stuck in like Chuck. Yo, that was sick, guys.
We were born smelly and we'll die
smelly. Did she say we were born smelly and we'll die smelly? Or did I? Did she say something else and it just sounded like smelly? See what they got to say.
Oh, the pilgrim has returned. I hope not empty-handed.
I found the Lazarus.
I'll be damned. I was right that you could open doors we couldn't. Where's the fucker who had him?
In Meatpacking Square.
You didn't let him go, did you? That could have been the murderer.
A girl had him. She's 10 or something. She didn't kill him. Just looted the corpse.
Stop. We'll get back to this later. Leave us.
I did what you wanted. It's your turn. Get me to the center.
Opening the tunnel to the central loop is beyond my pay grade, Pilgrim. Command wants me to find the killer.
Ader, you promised!
Cool down, Pilgrim. I keep my promises. First, take this. Token of gratitude.
Ader, I have to get to the center. Get it?
You're looking for someone, right? I want to go to the central loop, too. My wife and kids are there, and I can't protect them when I'm stuck here. The tunnel will open when I find the killer. Is that clear? You can help me, or you can wait until I find him myself. I see traces of blood on the Lazarus's blades. Lucas managed to wound his killer before he died. Bastard's got to have a nasty gash. If you find him, you'll not only help me, you'll be helping yourself.
Okay. Do you have any suspects?
The commander was murdered in the bazaar. There had to be someone from there.
I'll try to find Lucas's killer.
Splendid. That's your ticket to the center. Head back to the bazaar.
Is there anything else I should know before I go?
Yes, as a matter of fact. But this is totally hush-hush.
Why are you telling me, bro?
This cannot get out.
Sounds serious.
Whoever killed Lucas took a little trophy. Carved his tattoo right out of his bloody arm.
They cut into his corpse? That is seriously fucked up.
Yeah, seriously. Men found out Lucas was desecrated like that, they'd lose their shit. And it would be total war. I'm telling you this because if you find that little trophy, then you found the sick fuck who killed Lucas.
Got it. I'll head out right now.
Still alive?
Worried about me, are you?
Of course. I have high hopes for you, Aiden.
Aiden wants me to find Lucas's murderer. Only then will he help me get to the center.
Not doing his dirty work. Well, that's no surprise.
He told me to start with the bazaar.
Figures. PK and the bazaar really hate each other. Only two people matter at the bazaar. One is that overblown preacher, Carl.
I know that. Who else is there?
Sophie, his right hand. She has a way with the bazaar's more rebellious souls.
I think we're gonna side with the survivors this time.
There's also Dodger, a local gangster. He knows what's going on, and about the bandits led by Joe. But they're afraid of the PK.
Okay, I'll talk to Sophie and you look into Carl, unless you prefer the girl.
Sophie? She's not really my type, you know? And headstrong. She's... you'll see.
Secondary swing. God damn, that's a lot of damage. He didn't fucking die.
Yeah.
was fucking looking at it, dude. Bro, what are you doing? You guys are really gonna do this to yourselves? I seen what he did to his buddy, I would have been like, nah, bro, you good? I'm good. I would have not wanted that smoke. Now they said we could get ammo in the military convoys. These, oh, there's a demolisher, dude. Damn, that's a huge horde down there. What the? Do I have any splody stuff? Got a couple low-level mollies, a couple artifact-level grenades. All right, let's rain hell. Guys, holy shit, man. To switch the bolts for the crossbow. Yeah, I don't remember how to switch the ammo types. A lot of them. Shit, I didn't mean to put that on. Yeah. His ass. Dude. And he wasn't even considered a large. I did get bullets though. They summon other special infected by the screen. Yeah, I noticed that. Oh, nice rifle ammo and shoddy ammo. 75 rifle ammo? Yeah, every time he kept screaming like that, the banshees would show up. I think those are called banshees. Those little... Got some more pistol. Yeah, so these military sites... Bells are ringing, nighttime's coming. Yeah, I'm using all my night running tools from New Game and New Game Plus. I'm doing New Game Plus right now. We got our glider, and we ended up being able to get our grappling hook, all your weapons. So you keep everything from what I've seen. So was there no other military? What, maybe this? Some explosives. Are you kidding me right now, dude? There's no way that... Oh, fuck. Let me in.
Hey, who the fuck are you?
Easy, Chief. He ain't PK.
How do you know? They're creeping around here all the time.
He's that outsider, the pilgrim.
Hold three and
what?
Q and E to
change
bolts.
The walls. Well, fuck me. I don't know what brings you here, but watch your back, pilgrim, and stay away from the PKs. They ain't no one's friends.
This time with a biomarker.
Carl said if you show up to bring you round so he can introduce himself.
What a nice change from wanting to hang me.
And remember, humanity created a civilization that turned out to be a colossus on clay legs. We cannot make the same mistakes.
He didn't want to, he had to. You were a threat to everyone.
Of course.
Do not listen to the ideologies preached by fools calling for reconstruction. There will be no rebuilding. Who would have thought? A pilgrim in the bazaar. Welcome.
Yeah, I'm still alive, despite your best efforts.
It's clear to me you're holding a grudge. But if you were in my shoes, you would understand. We are responsible for the safety of our community. And we treat this seriously. That's why we did what we did. I hope you can forgive us. So, pray tell. What's it like in the outside world these days?
Is gossip all you want from me, Carl?
No. But you came from outside, and you're walking around my flock. So, to set things straight, I need to know if you're a sheep or a wolf. What are you, then?
I'm not really a fan of this metaphor.
Ah, yes. I see. Pilgrims are not people of metaphors or poetry. They prefer to act.
Yeah, about acting. I'm looking for Sophie.
Are you? And why, pray tell?
I need to ask her about Lucas's death.
Oh. Why would a pilgrim care about PK business? What's in it for you?
Well, let's say a man's death should be another man's concern. Isn't that what separates us from the infected?
I guess you have a point. Lucas's death is our concern as well, but mainly because we are the prime suspects. I have never hidden my views on the Peacekeepers. The old world fell because of people like them. Greedy, power-hungry fascists. Building the new reality based on the old values would not be wise, to say the least. Of course, according to the PK, such claims automatically make me, and all of us, potential killers. So the sooner Lucas's murderer is found, the better for us. Go that way. You'll see a giant of a man. That's Herman, Sophie's bodyguard. She won't be far.
Fucking Herman,
but just
dude.
To be clear, I'd be surprised if she knew anything about it. Sophie is a fighter, not an assassin.
Yeah, thanks for the heads up. I'll see you around, Carl.
Apparently, you can't go through the tunnel either. Ada's keeping us prisoners in our own homes.
Sophie, can we talk?
Don't hurt him, Herman. Let him talk.
My name's
Aiden. You're that pilgrim that came to town.
We yoked my ass up.
You're sure
quick,
well informed.
Dude.
Don't have much of a choice. I'm in charge of safety here.
Chop his damn
Besides,
arm off.
Yesterday, you made quite an entrance.
I'm looking for a job. Would you happen to know of any?
Looking for a job? I only work with people I trust. You came from outside. They wanted to hang you. Nobody says anything good about you, pilgrim. Do you want me to trust you? Talk to the people at the bazaar. See if you can gain their trust. If so, then it might persuade me to change my mind.
Yeah, I'm... Really? Whoa. Seriously, DMC dropped 20 gifted, man. Listen, guys, I really appreciate all the love you've shown tonight. It's absolutely mind-boggling. Another 20 gifted. That's 20 more members. Welcome to the fam. Seriously, thank you so much. Had to wait for more white names to make green. Now, the guns feel good, though, guys. You know, the game...
every 3 years.
If you haven't played in a while, I definitely feel that the state that Dying Light 2's in right now is like prime. It's definitely peak. What everybody wanted the game to be on release, it is definitely now. So if you haven't played this game since release, man, you got a hell of an experience in front of you. You know, like this, like we just only unlocked this gun for right now. We played around with the other ones a little bit inside the
weapon you got there, Aiden.
In that mission there, the challenge. So yeah, there's shotguns, rifles, submachine guns, and pistols. And I know there's like different tiers and different weapons you can unlock as you progress.
Looking for work by any chance?
Backing me up. Going.
5 years ago?
Found some powdered milk. Everything would have been simpler. In the old school.
Going to sad places today?
Collapsed metal cabinet.
Yeah, these weapons are nothing compared to what I have, though. But all right, guys, but I wanted to take a little time. I wanted to check this out tonight, kind of throw it out there, see what you guys thought, see how you guys felt about it, see if you guys want to see a full series, you know, more of this, or if you kind of just want me to poke around the update a little bit and then keep it moving. It's up to you guys. Let me know in the comments what you guys thought. Let me know if you guys are enjoying it. I love this game. It's so fun. It's so tense. Like the night, so much better. It's really, really good, guys. So much stuff is so much better. Summary update is mainly guns. The big part of this update is guns. There was an update a few months back that like really changed the game and how it plays with the night times and the new volatiles, the chase system. Like that came a few months ago, but now they just added, you know, the guns, some graphical changes, some mission updates and things like that. But yeah, it's such a good time, guys. It's such a good time. But all right, I love you guys. Thank you again for coming and hanging out tonight. I really appreciate the love and support. We'll be back tomorrow, obviously, with some more stuff. And, you know, kind of back into the... I think we'll probably do, like, Enshrouded tomorrow. I'm not exactly sure what the second game will be, but we'll be doing a couple games tomorrow. And, yeah, we'll go from there, guys. So, again, thank you so much. I really, really appreciate it. Remember, if you guys haven't on your way out, smash that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, consider subscribing. And other than that, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.